should look around for more supplies.
We can use the radio to organize searches for things we need.
You might also think about recovering the car we abandoned. It's still perfectly drivable, if you can refuel it.
Better not set off that screamer.
This infirmary is exactly what we need to keep my patient alive. Once you give me the go-ahead, I can start treating his symptoms.
Thank you. Yep. Still dying.
But enough about me. How you doing?
Having the actual cure, but I should be able to keep his blood plague from getting worse for a while. That is, if we can keep our supply of meds from running out.
Hello. I see you folks are my new neighbors. Could one of you come by to help me out with something?
Whoever that is, they probably know a lot about this area. We could use a friend like that.
Guns ain't much good without him. See if they could help us find more meds. We need them to treat our patients
until we can make the cure.
That's enough of that. Gotta finish that one off. Only one left.
I hope nothing heard that.
I hate to be a nag, but Any news regarding some cure for this?
You been well? All right. Infestations like this are pretty dangerous. If you need some extra ammunition, I have a few rounds to spare. If you don't clear out infestations now and again, they spread all over. Then they become a serious problem.
I hear you.
Watch out. Lots of creeps coming. Creeper on the way. I just saw a plague zombie.
Left unturned in here.
empty. Don't this beat all? Something.
Hey there. Hey there.
What you got?
All right.
Place looks pick clean. All run out. And I'm out.
Okay, we're getting close. If you can, take out the screamer first. Otherwise, it'll just draw more zombies.
Better not set off that screamer.
Blood plague? Yes. I've lost friends to that, too. You should know that medicine just delays the inevitable. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. We know how to cure it. We just need to keep this guy alive until we can make the cure.
You have a cure for blood plague? Wish I'd met you folks a month ago. Some of my friends might still be alive.
We don't actually have the cure on hand just yet. We need to gather one more ingredient before we can craft it.
What do you need? Maybe I can help.
This may sound crazy, but we need tissue samples from plague zombies. The doc brought a few samples from his lab back at the refugee camp, but he says we need more.
So, you need plague zombies? Well, I can point you in the right direction.
Okay, have a good day, Ben.
I'm listening.
Looks like they're cleared out.
Knock, knock. Guess who?
You bet.
All right, lead the way.
I don't think that's gonna happen.
Yep, that's the place I'm looking for.
You see the Zed?
Hey, can we meet up? We need to talk.